In 1954, the first time a nuclear submarine ever reached the lower depths, it awakened something. An ancient alpha predator.
Millions of years older than mankind.
We call him Godzilla.